After breaking silence, Manipur Chief Minister Okrom Ibobi lashes out at Nagaland Chief Minister Nifirio, describing him as a leader who doesn't understand anything about official protocol. He said this in connection with an election rally for INC candidate of Inner Manipur Parliamentary Constituency Thang Sobaite at the Hall of Yang Paite Association Surasanpur today. Ibobi's reaction comes after Rayo allegation to Ibobi in various election rally that he is number one enemy of Nagas and was instrumental in creating animosity between Kukis and Nagas. Ibobi further observed that Manipur is a secular and liberal state. There is no restriction on any chief minister visiting Manipur. He, however, asserted that official protocol of a state must be honored and respected. If any untoward consequences followed after his head speech in Manipur, responsibilities will be heaped upon the state government.
Any party, akhoi lakdi yai taubudabu, protocol dudi, akhoi madudi khangna taubatai, well in advance, state authority da, akhoi pau pirakutai, adu madugi matungina akhoi permission pidaba suai yaroi, akhoi democracy satpa laipakni, Manipura sangba akhoi tingbagi, aduga sanghan ingdawi wafam kariyam ta laite.
Ibobi also mentioned that Manipur is a state inhabited by many ethnic communities. The state government is treating all the communities with an equal eye. In Nagaland, the citizens are not even getting their due rights. Students are not looked after with seriousness in Nagaland. The state government will warmly accept students from Nagaland if they are willing to study in Manipur, and added that gold medals will be given to the outstanding students.
Nagaland Public Service Commission da selection phangaba. Adu Nagaland degi natte haidna magi appointment offer form na chingma piki de hai si wo khoi di Nagaland degi la o ai khoi si da either rims tani khang de jenam se khang de manipuri si khang de o na tra ga any sira tamba da Nagaland gi satra amana top tar pa tar ga di akhoi di chumna gi isam chamba award ta natte gold medal bhaw ba pi ge na iding asi lauthu isine.
Chief Minister Ibobi further clarified that Congress do not have any concern when voters voted for candidates of CPI, BJP and NPF, etc. He, however, warned the general public to think twice before voting to candidates of political parties which are hell-bent on destroying the territorial integrity of India and Manipur. He further mentioned that time is more than ripe to wipe out political parties which play communal card and creates animosity among various communities residing in Manipur.
NPF ki party gumba, BJP gumba, CPI gumba, oiraroi dawa party singse, masi handak ki tanja sida param tambirna, ekoi phajana, mapung phana, hena, lak ani ani degi tadana margin si helhelaga, ekoi Manipur si yamna advance oiba dugumba state ama oinana ba, ekoi center da Madam Sonia Gandhi gi Rahul ji gi hand strengthen taunana ba.
With camera person P. Bobo and reporter Bhakta Taurangbam, this is Sajan Yumnam reporting for Impact News, Surasanpur.